Vulkan He'stan serves as the Forgefather of the Salamanders Chapter during the era Indomitus. A renowned warrior in his own right, this quality alone is not sufficient to bear the title of Forgefather, for each inheritor of its mantle must also be an exemplar of loyalty, self-sacrifice, tenacity, and valor. A master craftsman during his junior years, even the most accomplished smiths of the chapter would marvel at his skill with a hammer. Noted for his capture of a unique beast alone during his service as a scout marine of the chapter, He'stan would also slay a trihorned reptilian creature of Nocturne, noted for its cunning and ferocity. Serving within the elite first company, the Firedrakes, He'stan would save the lives of countless of his battle brothers and prove to be adept in his martial skill with bolters, flamers, and melee weapons. Promoted to the rank of captain for his qualities as a leader, his durability in the harshest of battles, such as the Fire Year of Nocturne, would see his tireless defense of the chapter world, saving the lives of countless innocents from the Orc Xenos. As a veteran of almost a century of service to his chapter, as the captain of the 4th Company, the Pantheon Council would appoint his new role as the Vulkan He'stan. Bearing the immense weight of his venerable title, to be a Forgefather of the 18th is to champion the qualities of the Primarch of the Salamanders, Vulkan. Leading the search for the 9 relics known as the Artefacts of Vulkan, He'stan has the authority to draw any Astartes of the chapter to fight at his side whenever a quest to locate such relics is enacted. Willing to suffer the loss of any of their kin for the recovery of even one of these relics, it is said that should the chapter obtain all 9 artifacts and return them to their chapter world of Nocturne, their Primarch shall return to their side to lead them to their final victory against the enemies of the Imperium. Adhering fervently to the teachings of the Tome of Fire, He'stan is among the most zealous followers of the Promethean cult. Renouncing his former name, deeds, and title, the Vulkan He'stan assumes the name of his Primarch, attributed to the name of the mightiest salamander beasts of Nocturne. Living an isolated existence within the fortress monastery of the Moon of Prometheus, the Forgefather studies the writings of the Tome of Fire in his investigation for clues as to the location of the artifacts of Vulkan. Maintaining a position within the Pantheon Council, should the Forgefather decipher potential locations of any such artifacts, he shall requisition any and all necessary resources to claim their prize. Committing the writings of his Primarch to memory, He'stan reflects on the guiding words of the Lord of Drakes during his long voyages to reclaim his chapter's lost heirlooms. Clad in the cloak known as Kizar's Mantle, wielding the Spear of Vulkan and the Gauntlet of the Forge, He'stan bears 3 of the 9 relics when charging into battle, save in the knowledge that such crafts made by his Primarch's own hands are among the finest armaments of the galaxy. Having recovered 2 more artifacts, the Forge Ship, Chalice of Fire, and Orbital Defense Laser, the Eye of Vulkan, the remaining 4 relics, the Engine of Woes, Obsidian Chariot, Song of Entropy, and Unbound Flame, elude the Forgefather's grasp. Scouring Xenos planets, traitor strongholds, and the depths of the Immaterium in search of his charge, He'stan has endured many trials during his quest. Slaying the Eldar Corsair, Lord Iaf Bloodweaver, when claiming the Gauntlet of the Forge, Vulkan He'stan has even faced the Necron Overlord, Trazen the Infinite, on 2 occasions. Hoping to steal the Spear of Vulkan from its bearer, Trazen has been felled in single combat by the Forgefather in his protection of the legendary marvel. For it is believed that several forebears of the title of Forgefather have been felled by the cunning Overlord, yet Trazen has proven incapable of besting Vulkan He'stan in battle. His current whereabouts within the Imperium Nihilus, with the expanse of the Great Rift across the Void, Vulkan He'stan's quest has been severely impeded. Yet upon the world of Zero, a clue pertaining to the location of the artifact, known as the Unbound Flame, calls to Vulkan He'stan. For should he recover such an artifact, his chapter shall be one momentous step closer to reuniting with their Primarch.